to do it in more. Let's get lost tonight. Let's get lost tonight. Let's get lost. Look up at the stars, the universe is ours.
Hello everyone, it's January 4th and today is my second day being in your vascular. I didn't record anything yesterday, I took pictures, but I just really wanted to experience my first day for myself, you know, and not worry about anything else, and I just, you know, had that time to myself. But today I'm going to try to record a little bit. I'm gonna take the bus to the building for orientation today because it was like a 40-minute walk yesterday and I was so tired. And the thing is, here in Uvascular, they don't pave the streets and the sidewalks like they do in America. In America, as soon as the snow hits the ground, the next morning they're trying to get it all up. But here, the sidewalks are like a melting ice skating rink, so it's like frozen but wet a little bit, and they have like sand on it, but it's not like beach sand, it's like black little pebbles that kind of look like salt but they're not salt. So I don't know, it was just very different, and it was hard to walk because you had to make sure that you were not slipping, you know, your feet slide a lot, and so that was just an experience that I was not expecting. So I'm gonna try the bus today. I got a bus pass yesterday, and so I will record a little bit of that, my bus ride. Today for breakfast, I'm eating Honey Nut Cheerios and an apple. Yesterday I had leftover pizza. And for lunch yesterday, I went to the cafeteria and had like beef and carrot, like chili, I guess. It wasn't chili, it was just beef and carrots with like a sauce on top of rice, and then I had a salad and some water. So it was a light lunch, but it was really good. And they also had options of like vegetarian chili and like these chicken sticks with sweet potato in them too, but I went with the beef and carrots because I like beef and carrots at home regularly. And so this is what it looks like out here. I'm on my way to the housing office to sign my lease tick, kind of. And basically, we have to walk in this, but much more icy yesterday. So, I finally made it to the housing office. And I signed my lease. So now I'm gonna go and catch the bus to the city center so I can go to the store really quick. And before I go to orientation, the second day of orientation. All right. Made it to the bus stop. You guys, yesterday I came to this grocery store right there and I had like 4 bags worth of groceries. I went shopping like I go shopping in America, where I can just put my bags in my trunk and just go home, you know. And I cannot carry all those bags, you guys. So I asked this lady to give me a ride to my apartment, and I offered to give her some euros for it, but she said she didn't need any. So, but I'm really grateful to her because it would have took me forever to get home, because it's right down the road, but it's
a long road. Well, here comes the bus. It would have taken me forever to get home. With those bags, and I had a gallon of water. Just got off the bus. I've made it to the city center. The store is right across the street, so I'm gonna go to the store and catch the 5 bus, which is the bus I need. The bus to this building, which is a 40-minute walk from my apartment, which we walked yesterday and I did not enjoy. So since I took the bus, I'm here at 9 o'clock, and orientation doesn't start until 10, but at least I'm here, right? I'm really happy because I'm learning the bus routes, and even though it's in Finnish, I'm making it happen, you know. People hang their coats up right here too. Like, as soon as you come in, you take off your coat and you hang it up. Which is different, but nice, I guess. So I'm gonna take my stuff out of my pocket and hang my coat up. It's a mess, you guys. My braids are all over the place. outfit of the day. Just a black thermal with some jeans and some boots. I'm not supposed to sit over here. Just relax. Oh, I should have brought my phone charger. Thought about it, but if you ever wanted to see some European money, here you go. This is a dollar. They don't have paper bills for dollars. They have this for $1 bills and $2 bills. And if you need three, they're just going to give you the one and the two. I don't have a two currently. But here's 10 cent, 5 cent, 20 cent, another dollar, 5 cent, 50 cent. So I'm going to pay for my lunch with this. This lunch is like $2.60. Also, here's my bus card. Just swipe it, this thing on the thing, and you can ride it. I got the unlimited rides for 90 days package for like $180 American, which is a deal because each day it's like €3 per ride. So €3, if you ride it three times a day, is €9, which is like 10 to 12 American dollars a day. So 10 times 5, if you ride it every day, is $50 a week, so, which is more euros, so it's a deal.